Hi, welcome to Love and Forever Evolving, where we are always and forever evolving. Hello, Geminis. Welcome back, my loves. Welcome to your love reading. I hope all has been well, Geminis. Hope you've been taking care of yourself, eating plenty of fruit and vegetables, and drinking plenty of water, and taking care of that beautiful, sexy-ass temple of yours, Geminis, as it take care of you, my loves. Welcome back, my loves. Come on in. Have a seat. Get comfortable, Geminis. Okay. All right. We're going to see what messages, source, your guardian angels, and your ancestors have for you in regards to love, Geminis. Okay. Love, love, love is in the air, my love. So come on in. Get comfortable. All right. Shout out to the Evolving Spirit. Shout out to the Soul Tribe. Thank you all so much for your love and your support. If you would love to become an Evolving Spirit like I myself, don't forget to click that join membership button that's down below. All right, Geminis, it gives you exclusive discounts on your love readings, your personal readings, your email questions, and most of all, your love live stream questions when I go live, my loves. All right, and welcome back to the ones that are new here. Thank you all so much. Don't forget to click that join membership button as well. Hit that notification bell, and most of all, don't forget to subscribe, my loves. Okay, be a part of family. All right, so let's see here. Wow, we already have cards wanting to jump out here for you. All right, let's see here. Source, angels, ancestors, what do we have for my Geminis? All right, and cross watchers, welcome back, my loves. You are welcome here as well. Source, angels, ancestors, protect my space and aura, and most of all, my heart as I channel the messages here for my gems. What do we have for Gemini placements, source, angels, ancestors? What do their higher selves need to know at this time? One more card. Thank you. Ooh, we have let go. All right, gems. So this is a situation here now where you're needing to let go. All right, and trust source, okay? Trust your higher self. Trust your intuition when it comes to this situation here, all right? What else jumps out here for you? Yes, we have get more information here, okay? So this is definitely a situation here that this is definitely what your guardian angels and ancestors are seeing for your higher self, that you are needing to definitely do a little bit more research when it comes to this situation. Some of y'all may be deciding to, to start something new, all right, Geminis, okay? And you're looking to want to manifest here a particular, you know, a new business for some of you all, a new relationship, all right? Whatever this may be for you, your guardian angels and ancestors are suggesting for you to get more information when it comes to this situation here, okay? And what else we have here? Wow, this situation will improve. Yes, okay? So this is why your angels is urging you to go do some more research, okay? It doesn't hurt to do a little bit more research when it comes to any type of situation or any concerns that you may have, or just for your own security and safety for whatever this may be for you, okay? This could be in regards to a partnership here, a business relationship here, a business situation here, or something, again, that you're wanting to manifest for yourself. Let's see what's at the bottom of the deck that we don't see coming here. Bam, we have choose a new direction. Yes, okay? So like I said, this is something that some of y'all are wanting to choose a new avenue, all right? You're wanting to go a certain way here when it comes to manifesting for yourself. Like I said, some of y'all are even wanting to start your own business, all right? Or you may not even wanting to no longer work where you currently work, and you want to do something new, find a new type of job or career, all right? A new place where you feel more comfortable here, okay? Because of a situation here that you're needing to, again, let go of, okay? And others of you, this could be in regards to a relationship, okay? Choosing a new direction when it comes to your relationship here, okay? And needing to let go of a situation here. And once you do that, then the situation here or the relationship here will improve for you, all right? Wow, powerful messages there, guardian angels and ancestors, okay? Definitely, if the reading so far is resonating with your spirit and your higher self, all right? Don't forget to hit that big fat thumbs up, all right? Subscribe, be a part of family, all right? So let's see here. Now we're going to move forward here and use the love romance angel deck here to see what messages is going on here in your love life, to see what messages we can get here. All right, source, angels, ancestors, what do we have for my Gemmies when it comes to their love life? What's coming towards Geminis in regards to love here in the next couple of days in the month of April here, source? What do gems need to be aware of, source, when it comes to their love life? You've already had cards that continuously wants to jump out here for you, Jim. So your guardian angels and ancestors is ready to talk. All right, they definitely have messages here for you. What else, source, when it comes to gems? What do they need to know? Who's coming towards Geminis in regards to love, source? What else here? Thank you. All right. So, wow, we have healing family issues, Geminis, okay? Your love life benefits as you forgive your parents, okay? So, wow, that is definitely a message for us all, okay? Even including myself, Gems, okay? So, this is a situation here. So, that way you are not blocked when it comes to your love life here. You want to make sure to take time out to not only forgive your parents, but forgive yourself, okay? I understand that we wasn't given a handbook here when it comes to, you know, raising our own children, for the ones that have kiddos and for the ones that just simply, you know, had your parents, okay? And you haven't, you know, started your own family there yet, just yet, Gems, okay? Understand that your parents didn't get a handbook, okay? So I understand, you know, that we see as we get older and as an adult, that we also see how, you know, our parents could have played a very important role in our lives, right? And so I feel like this is a time that you need to sit with that feelings that you have when it comes to your parents, or how you feel when it comes to your parents, okay? We are going through Mercury retrograde here in the next week here. And this is going to be a time where we're all going to be sitting down and thinking and revising and, you know, coming about with those thoughts again. So if this was a situation here that you and your parents are not engaging with each other, you may could have had a fallout here with your mother, okay? You're not speaking with your mother or on speaking terms when it comes to your mother. All right, some of y'all, you're not maybe on speaking terms when it comes to your father. All right, and that's okay. All right, just find time or find a place in your heart to forgive. All right, so this doesn't block you when it comes to your love life. All right, let's see what else we have here. Okay, yes, we have express your love, Gems. Okay, all right, go ahead and make the romantic gesture. All right, and in others of you, because you are now single for some of you all, all right, and you're going to be meeting someone new here, okay, and your guardian angels and ancestors requesting for you to express yourself. Don't be afraid to let this person know how you feel, or, you know, the type of relationships that you have previously, you know, been through or experienced here, okay? It's nothing wrong with a person knowing, you know, how you feel at the moment and when it feels when it comes to love, okay? So express your love to this particular person here. Some of y'all are going to be meeting this person here, ending the month of April here, going into the month of May here, all right? We know Taurus represents that Venus energy, excuse me, right? When it comes to your values and your relationship here, okay? Yes, I'm not making this up. We have past life relationship. Yes, you have known each other before. So this person, for some of you all that you have already met this person, this is why it's going to seem like such a situation where this person is able to complete your sentences here, for an example, or they can very much relate to you, Geminis, because of their previous relationships and you two meeting each other in the past life. So as you two evolve, now you're meeting each other here during this lifetime. Wow, isn't that beautiful? All right, how that works here. So this is why for some of y'all, this person is going to seem very familiar, or just like everything that they're telling you, it's going to be like, wow, I have those same similarities when it comes to experiencing through relationships, okay? And this is why it's going to be important for you to express your love when it comes to this individual here, all right? Wow, we have flirt here at the bottom of the deck here, okay? So definitely your angels and guardian angels is giving you the green light here, Gemini. So go ahead and flirt. It's okay, okay? It says extend your lighthearted energy to others, all right? So don't be afraid to, again, express yourself. Some of y'all may have been closed off for quite some time now, all right, because of, you know, issues when it comes to dating here and when it comes to healing family issues. Some of y'all might have kept in your emotions and your feelings here, okay? And your guardian angels is asking you to, you know, don't be afraid to, you know, let yourself express yourself in the things that you're feeling, all right? Wow. Okay, so I want to see how this person is feeling towards you, okay? That you're needing to express yourself here towards, okay? All right, wow. beautiful, powerful reading here so far, Geminis, okay? Definitely, again, if the reading is resonating with your spirit and your higher self, don't forget to hit that big fat thumbs up, okay? Show spirit some love, all right? Again, if you're new here, subscribe, my loves. Be a part of family again here. This is where we love, we evolve, okay? We do not judge each other here on this platform. And if we're looking down on you, it's because we're help lifting you up, Geminis. Ashe. All right, and again, don't forget to click that notification bell. I can't wait to see where the energies here progress for you. All right, wow. Source, how does this particular energy feel towards my Geminis here in regards to this express your love and this flirt energy here, Source? What's going on with this particular energy here, Source? How does this particular energy feel towards my Geminis? Wow, I'm coming to get you, Geminis, okay? Look, this person's not wasting any time, okay? I would not be surprised if this person is not watching your social media websites, okay? I feel like this person is very attracted to you that you're going to be meeting here for the ones that are single here, okay? And for the ones that are processing to choose a new direction, I feel like this is the type of energy in this person from your past life is who you're going to run into once you choose a new direction here. All right. And then, wow, look at this. We have perfect timing. All right. So this is going to happen in the perfect time. I feel like the minute that you remove yourself, as some of you all are currently still in a relationship with someone that is just not there for your highest good, and you've got information about the situation, this person could have made done some things to you that you did not agree with when it comes to their relationship here. And now this is why your angels and your ancestors requesting for you to choose a new direction, because it's going to be the perfect timing here for you. And then, wow, I can't stop pulling here, okay? Yes, for some of y'all, this is confirmation. There's definitely no accidents or coincidences on how you were led to this video, all right? Yes, this is a new direction for you. Yes, some of y'all, you were just needing to hear the word or the answer, yes. Am I doing the right thing? Yes, your angels want you to know, yes, Geminis, you are doing the right thing, okay? Go for it. Okay, go ahead, flirt. Okay, go for it. They're giving you the green light here, okay? So look, what else, Source, when it comes to this energy that is surrounding gems? Oh my goodness, it says quiet. You are always waking up the neighbors, Geminis, okay? Oh my goodness. So definitely when it comes to the bedroom, my loves, okay? Some of y'all have already went to that level, all right? Or you've already took those necessary steps when it comes to flirting here, and it led to the bedroom, okay? And you're making a lot of noise, okay? So keep it down a little bit, all right? And then, wow, we have let me pull up. I'm ready. Oh my goodness, gems, okay? So some of y'all, like I said, you did a lot of expressing to yourselves, and this person just feels like, again, that they're so familiar that you quickly guys took it to the next level. And it's like that situation where this is how you can fall in love at first sight type of situations, because you met this person before several times in your past previous lifetimes, okay, or in your past lives, right? Wow. All right, what's at the bottom of the deck here? I tried not to scream out loud. Oh my goodness, it's like you two are responding to each other. One person is saying quiet, you're always waking up the neighbors when we get intimate. And then the other is saying, I tried not to scream out loud. What do you want me to do? Oh my goodness, Aquarius, okay? If I could be, ooh, Aquarius. Some of y'all, this person might be Aquarius, all right? Okay, definitely comment down below, all right? I know I just got done doing the Aquarius reading here, okay? So if I've said that throughout the reading, my apologies there, but there is no coincidence for that being coming and channeled out like that, okay? I definitely know that I'm speaking with Geminis, of course, right? Okay, so let's finish up here. Let's finally pull out the tarot deck. Let's see what tarot has to say in regards to this beautiful reading here today. Source, angels, ancestors, what do we have for Gemini placements when it comes to the spread here today, Source? And if you all would love to book a personal reading with me, all that information is down below in the description box, okay? I am now available for personal readings, okay? Source, what do we have for gems when it comes to this connection here? Source, what do they need to know? What needs to be said here with the tarot deck here? Thank you. Wow, we have the World card. Yes, okay? Like I said, you're closing out cycles here from your past and you're going into a new beginning. All right. So some of y'all, like I said, you're going right into this particular energy here that you're going to be meeting here in the future for some of you all in the month of May here coming up here. Okay. Wow. Yes. Because like I said, there is definitely some single out there. Okay. I'm definitely speaking to an individual that's single here. You're very well established here as well. All right. And some of y'all, this person that you're meeting here could be an earth sign here. We have Taurus, Capricorn, and Virgo energy here, Geminis, okay? All right, but this is how this person views you, okay? Some of y'all, I could be speaking with the Divine Feminine here, or this could be the Divine Masculine, okay? Just take it where it resonates here, okay? What else, Source? What else do Geminis need to know when it comes to their love life, Source, Angels, Ancestors? Thank you. Wow, we have several cards. Bear with me. Yes, we have the Three of Cups here. You guys are going to be celebrating here as well in the future here. Definitely once you make this choose, this new direction here, and this is all going to be at the perfect timing for you. And again, this situation is going to improve. You're going to have a relationship here that you are happy to be in and being able to be around people that you're happy that enjoys you and you enjoy them, okay? Some of y'all are going to be meeting and finding a new soul tribe here as well, all right? When you walk into this new beginning here, this new cycle of yours here, okay? Wow, yes, I'm not making this up. Fuck it up, imprints, okay? You are definitely being shown in the eyes of the universe as the Divine Feminine, as the imprints. And others of you that I'm speaking to, the Emperor, all right? The universe views you as the Divine Masculine, the Emperor. All right. Wow. Oh my goodness, gems. Yes. Ending your reading here, we have the Four of Swords. This is your energy. All right. Gemini. Okay. Libra or Aquarius energy here again. All right. But this is definitely a situation that your guardian angels and your ancestors want you to review, revise, reflect. That's the energy that we're going into right now with the Mercury retrograde, which is your ruler planet, Gemini. So this is going to be a time where you're able to, you know, review yourself as you are choosing a new direction here, okay? And that this will improve your love life when it comes to relationships and building a foundation here, okay? So take your time, meditate, and also get some rest. If you're not sleeping or getting enough rest, okay, your angels and guardian angels want you to get some rest as well, okay? Wow, Geminis, this has completed your love reading. Again, if the reading has resonated with your spirit and your higher self, don't forget to like, subscribe. Definitely can hit the notification bell. I am, again, available for personal readings. All that information is down below in the description box, my love. I love you so much, gems, and congratulations. I wish you the best of luck with this person, okay? You enjoy yourself because you definitely enjoy love, all right? And you definitely deserve love. I love you, gems. I'll talk to you soon. Mwah. Bye-bye.